One of the simplest traps you can make in Minecraft is one using redstone ore. Whenever someone walks over redstone ore, it lights up, and you can use the observer to take a redstone signal out of it and drop them somewhere, like in a strip mine.